Siddharth Malhotra is preparing for his movie on Batra, Vikram Batra. And he is taking the training of how to operate automatic machine guns at Andheri East Police Ground. I hope these are the blank shots and not the loaded ones, because this is not a firing range technically, as far as I understand. This is the ground, police ground, but not the firing range. You can see his face. This is like this. The guy standing behind seems to be a secondary artist. You must have seen in many movies. To need to look authentic, they have to go through certain these kind of trainings and sessions. And now his subordinate. These guys are so lucky. They live all kind of life while they go through this filmmaking process. This guy, this seems to be AK-47, and that is a light machine gun, automatic.